All right, now we got juggling over distance. So you're gonna take your ball and you're gonna juggle and walk forward at a pace where you can keep the ball under control. And have however long of a distance you have in your house or in your basement, just juggle and walk back and forth.